Hi, I'm Matt Palm, and welcome back to the BOM Movies presentation of Skyrim. Okay, here we are with Tyrgan. We're also with Sophia, fully clothed, thank goodness. Okay. We are on our way to Bleak Falls Barrow. We did a little bit of smithing for Adrian. And we made a iron dagger and a hired helmet, which she let us keep. So we now know the basics of smithing a little bit more than we did before. And I know Bleak Falls Barrow is up past the lodge. And we turn right instead of left, heading towards Riverwood. So that is where we're heading. And we've got to get the dragon stone tablet and the dragon claw. And the tablet is for Barangar, the court wizard. And the dragon claw is for the Riverwood traders, for Lucan and Camilla. So instead of following the path, we're actually going to cut across country here. There's the... Just kicked the giant's club there. And that hurt a little as well for some reason. Loads of butterflies here, look. Look at all those. I'll catch a couple. If I can, yep. And there's a bug there as well. Ladybird, huh. Awesome. Okay, right, so we're heading up this way. Skyrim is a beautiful place. Okay, Sophia, we are heading towards Bleak Falls Barrow. So I hope you are good. By the looks of things, what you told me before, you are most likely a spell sword. Someone who uses a sword and spells at the same time. Which is awesome. Let's hope you're as good as I hope you'll be. Because I'm sure we're going to face some nasty things in Bleak Falls Barrow. From what I've heard from the past and from what other people have told me. Home sweet home. Okay, feeling a bit hungry and a bit thirsty, so let's just have a quick snack. We'll have an apple. And some chicken breast. And a bit of water. Okay, that should do it. Awesome. Okay. I think actually we can set the food and water system to automatically drink and eat. So let's just quickly do that now. It's the I need system. Okay, basics. Automate eating. Automate drinking. I don't want most filling first, I want least filling first. There we go. Cool. Let's just do a quick save. There's some Dawn Guard. Justel Leoninian. Okay. And her dog. I want one of those dogs, they're awesome. Okay, so I'm thinking that we head up to Bleak Falls Barrow. I don't think this sign says anything, no. It's up that way, I think. Okay, have we got everything ready? We've got our sword, our axe, our lantern, and our bow. Okay. Let's get the bow out ready to... defend ourselves if need be. Ooh, there's a wolf. See that? Okay, here it comes.
No! Oh, I think I just broke a nail.
You just broke a nail? That wolf had horse meat on it? Okay, that doesn't make sense. Unless it was eating horse meat. Okay, I think... we're safe for the moment. Cool. Look at that view. That's awesome. Right. Okay. This is completely different to what Tyrgan is used to. I mean, he was a guardsman, so he has had a bit of sword play before. He's practicing his bow and arrow at the moment. And he wants to get more proficient at it. He's intrigued at the mystical arts as well, so he's probably going to dabble in those when he can. Looks like some sort of watchtower over there. I think we've got to head that way, not that way. Okay. Okay. Right. They are probably not friendly. But I don't know. So let's not assume. Let's just be ready. Okay. No, they're not friendly. They are not friendly. Okay. Fine. Die. Ooh, nice. Okay, there's another one over there. Awesome. Bandit. Right. Hide boots. Some studded armor. Snow bear claw hood. Longbow. I'll take the bows and the arrows. Okay. It appears I have an arrow sticking out of me. I hope that's not fatal. It looks like it got attached to the end of the sword somehow. Okay. A brown bear claw coke. Another steel sword, we'll take that. Okay. Right. I hear someone. Whoa! Oh, not good. Well done, Sophia. Bear kilt with mantle, hide helmet, iron war axe, steel war pick. Ooh. Bit of money. Okay. Let's just check out this view. That's an awesome view. Look at that. Awesome. And that's pretty awesome too. And there's a river wood down there. Okay, let's search these barrels, see if there's anything interesting. Some carrot. And some blood there for some reason. Some apples, a few bits and pieces to eat, which is useful. Oh, it looked like someone killed an animal. Several little birds, look. Snow buntings. Okay, chest. Lockpick, a couple of potions and some septins. Endurance perk progress increased, eh? Okay, interesting. Right, I'm not sure why the I need icons are showing in the bottom right there. Not sure at all. It's better? Okay. Right, I think as we're heading up to the snowy area, you need to put on something a bit warmer, Sophia, and you also look like you've got a few arrows sticking out of you there. That's really not good. I think I might actually be able to retrieve those arrows somehow. Okay, there you go. That's better. Awesome.
Yes. Did you want something?
Yeah. Let's give you something else to wear.
If you say so.
Gonna get cold very quickly. There you go, you got a brown bear claw cloak. Cool.
Yes, let's go.
That should warm you up a bit. Okay, switch over to
don't
the bow and arrow.
I don't see you eyeing me up and down. I'm not just eye candy, you know. I do have other uses. And if you're thinking what I think you are thinking, then think again.
Well, you are pretty cute.
Admired, though, I must admit.
We'll see how things go, eh, Sophia? I must try out these things I keep looting. I know if I consume some of these alchemy ingredients, I find out what they do. But I'll have to do that at some point. Ah, I saw someone over there. Yeah. Okay. I'm expecting them not to be friendly, just like the ones at the watchtower. Where's he gone? Okay, not entirely sure where he's gone. Be careful, Sophia. Oh, been spotted. Where are you? Ooh. Nice, dead. Another nail. Dead, and she took care of the other one. Well done, Sophia. Okay. Well, I don't think we want your armor, but what else have you got? You've got an ale. I'll take your ale. A basket hilt sword. That is apparently better to what I'm using. Okay, fine. Another claw cloak. I like the cloaks. Okay. A Julianos backpack, which increases your magicka by 5 points. I think I might have to give that to Sophia. And a sleek fur cloak, which probably will look better on Sophia, actually. And a torch. Might need the torch, although we do have the lantern. Sophia!
Do you have something to say?
No, I want you to wear some other stuff.
If you say so.
Okay, let's have a look. I'm going to give you that and the sleek for the cloak, because it probably look better. Yeah, that's quite cool. You're
yes.
Wearing a backpack?
Let's go.
Yep. Okay, let's go. So this is Bleak Falls Barrow. You've got more arrows sticking from you, dear. Just help you out with those. Okay. It's a glorious day. Let's go. Into Bleak Falls Barrow. Okay, there's some enemies over there. Let's see if we can take them out. Oh, look at that. Straight through the head. That was awesome. Oh, another one. Okay, any more? No, I think we're safe. To loot these things. Okay, what's that? Steel, war pick, Nord Mead. iron wall hammer, and it looks quite heavy to me. Okay. I don't know how useful these skeever tails are, but we shall take them. More bandits. Woodcutter's axe. I think we've already got one of those, haven't I? Don't know, let's have a look. No, I haven't. I need a woodcutter's axe. Okay. Let's have a look what they were carrying. Okay, I think I saw a chest there as well. A locked chest. Okay, let's try and unlock this chest. Awesome. Onwards, Sophia, let's go. I'm glad she's not talking every 2 seconds. This is a pretty beautiful looking place, actually. That carving on the walls is pretty awesome. Minus stamina. Lots of dead skeevers. Well, I think we should light the lantern. This lantern works very well lighting the way. Linen wrap. I think I might need them for some tailoring recipes. That. What's he doing? Okay. Oh, looks like he was poisoned by something. Something that didn't actually kill him, though. Okay, what's this? So he pulled that lever and got shot with poison arrows, and then I finished him off. Can I retrieve my arrows from him? No. Didn't get any. Right, so this looks like some sort of contraption to open that gate. So they correspond to those plinths. There's a snake and a whale and a snake. So snake, snake, whale. Snake. Snake. Whale. Bingo. Oh, look, that's where the arrows got shot from. Right, anything else up here? Potions, some more linen wraps. Okay. I can hear something. Ooh. Skeevers. I can hear more. There's one. Can hear another one as well. Dead skeevers. Awesome. Lesser soul gem. Thief. Ah, pickpocket increased to 6. Minor healing potion. Okay, what's in this chest? Aral, that must be an old coin. Skeever tails. Had money in that one, had a garnet jewel on him. Okay. What else is in here? Scroll of Fireball, a fire explosion for 50 points of damage in a 15-foot radius. Targets on fire take more damage, was that? Extra damage, yep. And a weak paralysis poison. Right.
Someone coming. Is that you, Hartnell?
Bjorn! Okay, someone is talking to us, I think.
I know I recognize.
Skeleton. And another chest. Okay, a hide shield. I don't know whether we need that or not. Let's take it for now. I haven't seen you using any spells, Sophia. Oh dear, that's not good. Whoa, that's really not good. Well done. Okay. Looks like we've got to see what he's talking about over there in a second. See what we can find in and around this spider area.
Get me out of here.
Spider eggs and stuff.
Get me out of here.
Oof, yuck. Okay. Right. Why should I let you out? Of all the
you
swift.
You did it, you killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
Where's the golden claw?
Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
Hand over the claw first.
Does it look like I can move?
True.
You have to cut me down first.
Okay. Oh, what to do?
It's coming loose. I can feel it.
Okay. Where are you going?
You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
He was running for it, Sophia. Where's Sophia gone? Come on, girl. Okay, so we had the golden claw. That's what we're looking for the Riverwood traders. And a journal. Okay, maybe we should have a look at this journal. Let's see what else is in this room first. Okay, let's have a look at this journal, Sophia. My fingers are trembling. The golden claw is finally in my hands, and with it the power of the ancient Nordic heroes. That fool, Lucan Valerius, had no idea that his favourite store decoration was actually the key to Bleakfall's barrow. Now I just need to get to the Hall of Stories and unlock the door. The legend says that there is a test that the Nords put in place to keep the unworthy away, but that... when you have the golden claw, the solution's in the palm of your hands. Okay, so what's so special about this golden claw? Ah, there's symbols on it. A bear, a moth, and an owl. A bear, moth, owl. That's awesome. How much is it worth? 500. Awesome. Bear Moth Owl. Okay. Okay, this is getting more spookier as we progress. Draugr, Iron Circlet. Oh, nice.
Is it me, or are the priests in Skyrim all perverts? I said I had injured my leg, and one of them told me to remove my clothes, so he could use his healing hands on me. Needless to say, he needed a bit of healing himself after that.
Yeah, maybe he was just trying to help you. Did you think of that? Although I've got healing hands too, Sophia. Okay, ooh, what's that? No, not good, not good. Ooh, more, I can hear more. There's one over there. Okay, one more. Okay, cool. Dead, dead, and dead. Well done, Sophia. Right, let's see what else we can loot. Ancient Nord bow, okay, it might be useful, although I picked up too much now.
You're trying to upstage me, aren't you? Well, I'm sorry to tell you, but I've had years of practice.
Okay, you've got blood on your face there, dear. You might want to wipe your chin.
What's on your mind?
I want you to look after this stuff.
You're no fun.
I am lots of fun. You were no fun last night. Okay. You can after all of this. That sword is better than what I'm using. Okay, favourite it. Unfavourite this one. Okay. You may as well. Actually, no, that'll do. That'll do. Thank you, Sophia.
Yes, let's go.
Right. Bone meal. Ancient Nord sword. A bit rubbish, really. Probably because it's an antique. Bone meal set in. Anything else in this room? Doesn't look like it. Oh, okay, that was close. That looks like a trap. And that looks like a spiked grate thing. Okay. I think there's more Draugr. Gonna get up. I think that one is gonna get up. No? Oh, I need to I need to set this back up as a favourite, this one here. I need to set that as, there we go. No, I think, yes, thought so. Okay. Dead. Nothing interesting. I can hear more of them though. Be careful, Sophia, I can hear more. You could probably hear them too. Whoa, there's one. Move out the way. Okay, got him. Right, next. Actually, that was a her, wasn't it? Ooh. What was that? Don't know. Bone meal. Right, I can hear something else, but I don't think it's a Draugr or a Draugr. And a Legionnaire sword, eh? Worth 200. Okay. Interesting. Oh no, I didn't want the iron wall hammer, but it's up. I'll have to drop it in a minute. Iron gauntlet's fine, okay. Ooh, there's a chest. Okay, there. Yep. Okay. Few things there. Nothing that exciting. Ooh, amethyst, ancient Nord arrows. Okay, I'll take them for now. Steel mage circlet. Okay. A few more things for Sophia. Although I am wondering why you're not using your spells. I thought you knew some. In fact, let's have a look at your configuration. Okay, so I've reset Sophia. Hopefully she'll be using her spells a bit more now. Hopefully. Okay. They look painful. Careful. You've got more blood on your face. Okay. Whoa, one more Draugr. Okay. Well, I think there's more there as well, yep. Whoa. Okay. No, Sophia, you're gonna burn! Move out the way!
I'm all ears.
No, I don't want to talk to you. Move out the way.
All right then.
Okay. Let's head up here. Aha, more Draugr. Whoa, that's not good. He's huge. And now he's dead. A restless ancient skeleton. Another chest, some heralds in them. This way, I think, Sophia. Okay. Strange sort of dusty stuff in the air there. Looks a bit weird. Troll skull, I'll take it. You never know when a troll skull will come in handy. Ah, pickaxe. I haven't got a pickaxe. Glowing mushrooms. Okay, I think that is enough mining. Awesome. And I'm carrying too much now. Sophia!
Yes, I'm listening. Is it because you're scared what I might do with it?
Yeah, sort of. Just don't want you to sell it. Let's give you all this stuff. Okay. You can take all of that too. So, where's the ore? Did I give you all the ore? I thought I just got some ore.
Alright then.
Alright, so you weren't going to take the iron ore from me.
Was there something you... Are you saying you don't trust me? Fair point, actually. I wouldn't trust me.
You seem to be bleeding quite a lot there. Now you'll take it. Okay, good. There you go.
Enjoy it a little
chat. Okay. Let's see what else there is to loot in this place. Ah, Droga. Dead Droga. Okay. Let's see what there is down here, I guess. Skiva. Oh. Awesome. Okay. Skeleton. Where's Sophia gone? Oh, there she is. Down there. Come on, girl, let's go. I'm hoping we're near the end. What? Let me get you. Okay, cool. Don't know how useful glowing mushrooms are. Another one. Yeah. Some of these Jorga are very tough. Nice. Pincushion. Sorry about that arrow there, Sophia. Let me just help you out there. There you go. Okay, nothing of interest from him. Anything else in here? Oh, there's a chest. Okay. Leakfall's Sanctum. Let's go. So, are we nearing the end? That sounds like a trap. Run! Oh, that hurt. Come on. Oh, not good. Any more? In here. Potions? Oh, a potion? That sounds like a Draugr. Oh! Oh! Leveled up, finally. Cool. Oh, there's another Draugr! Okay, we've leveled up. Right, I think I'm gonna put the first one into health. I've got two perks. Awesome. Right, let's use perks on what we know we want to use. Archery. Okay. So, why is my archery skill showing as 13? Oh, because I haven't got enough yet. Okay. Okay. Don't think I'm going to be able to increase any of these because they're all too weak. Have to wait. Save the perks for later. Let's get around this fire, Sophia. Okay, just out of character for a moment, you may have noticed that my skills are all very low, and that's because I'm using a mod called Disparity, and I've kind of made it so I basically need to practice on everything. Tyrgan was a bit of a drunk, a bit of a ladies' man. He did have a bit of swordplay and a few brawls, but it was nothing special. So that's where we are with it. This is his new life, and this is the direction he's going. So I'm sure he will get better very soon. Okay. Oh, this looks promising. Okay, so it looks like we need to use the dragon claw here. And it was bear, moth, owl. Just like that. Awesome. Be prepared though, Sophia. Be prepared. Whoa. Bats. More bats. And a cabin. Some sort of glowing wall. wonder what's behind here. Anything? Ah, chest. Few bits in there.
You are not very talkative, are you? I always open up for you. I mean, to you.
That remains to be seen, Sophia. Okay. What is this? Word of power learned. Fus. Unrelenting force. Find the secret to Bleak Falls Barrow. Bring the claw to Lucan. Okay, interesting. So what is this thing then exactly? Something to do with the dragons, I expect. There's a chest there. Looks, oh, I was going to say it looks a bit quiet, but that's why. Oh, that's not good. What is that? Some massive legless skeleton. That's not good. That's really not good. No, not good, not good, not good. Not good, not good. Sorry, just had to quick save there because I haven't saved for a while. Okay, restore health. Where are you? No! Okay, that's really not good. Where is the big man? Where are you? Oh, he's over there. And I'm out of potions. That's really not good. Not good. Let's have a quick look. No, I've got some minor healing. Okay. Whoa! No! Okay. Where's the Overlord gone? There he is. Gotcha! Oh, that was tough! Okay, you've got an ancient Nord war axe of cold bone meal dragon stone. Awesome, that's what we were after. Iron ingot and a weak aversion to frost. Okay, so we've got to deliver the dragon stone to Farangar. Right, now there did look to be a rather awesome looking chest here. Okay. I do appear. Okay, that's better. I had arrows sticking from me again. Wow, look at that for a treasure chest. That is awesome. So we got an amethyst. They're quite cool. A dwarven necklace. Dwarven sword, dwarven warhammer, garnet, soul gem, money, heavy painted kite shield. Quality hide shield, tattered leather armor, nope. Nord mail heavy braces, okay. Orcish Garnet Ring, that's cool. Petty Soul Gems. Scroll of Hethoth's Grimoire. Creates a offering spell tome of the spell in your left hand. It repeatedly casts the spell in the direction you're facing. Okay. High quality silver necklace and a low quality silver necklace, although they look identical. And a few steel weapons, which I'm probably going to leave. What a chest. That was awesome. Okay, what's this? A weak frenzy poison and petty soul gem. Nothing else. Okay. Let's get out of here. I think I got a bit wet then as well, didn't I? Okay. Another chest there. Sophia has another chest. With not a lot in it. Not compared to the last one, anyway. A few flowers. Oh, didn't want to take the skull, but anyway. It's done now, literally, let's throw it away. Okay, let's get out of here. To Skyrim. So, we've got the claw, and we've got the Dragonstone tablet. And it's now night time. So, let's have a look at the map. We are all the way over here. We've got something to investigate over there in Brittleshin Pass. Which we may as well do, seeing as we're in the area. But we're going to have to do it. In Tyrgan's new life. And if this is any indication of what Tyrgan's new life is going to be like, it's going to be an exciting one. So, we'll carry on the excitement and we'll have a look at Bridgerton Pass in the lovely rain a little bit later on.